Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Green Gymnasium at Fairfield High School. Tonight, non-conference basketball first, the Varsity Girls, the Albia Blue Demons, and the Fairfield Trojans. Let's everybody stand at this time. Everyone, remove your head cover as we honor the country. We're playing the Star Spangled Banner, our national anthem, by the FHS Tech Band under the direction of Mr. Covington Seattle. And grounding number one, and then Sheffield, number 33, Emma Kipper.
And I'm going to help them.
2013. A reminder once again, Fairfield Middle School student council has practice for summer right now. Going on to the November 7th, September 1st. $7 breakfast for the all in common. First off, Kevin Hollinger. First off, Hollinger. And Cousins, second to Lady Eagles for the Trojans, Kate Jones. Grand steal by Edward Bogies. For supper, $7 for a good breakfast food. Now until they're sold out or 7 o'clock, everyone's first at $7 a plate. And Tony Blues Club Apparel store is open in the north lobby outside the gym. So think of it as that. Back end of the Trojans.
Go winning!
the winner of the grand champion. Now, Janelle Parker, second, fourth, came out of the corner.
Notice me. get out. There's just one could make me sing. Oh, the day, sweet blue slashes, fireplace ashes, a golden taxi to take me here. I search the party for better bodies just to learn if my dreams are fair. You're on your own, kid. Sprinklers, flashes, and fireplace ashes, and gave my blood when the tears fall this. The jokes were funny, I took a little money. My friends fall home, don't know what to say.
Thank you, Maya McKenna and the rest of the girls. Once again, Fairfield Middle School Student Council breakfast for supper right now in the cafeteria. $7 gives you all kinds of breakfast goodies until 7 o'clock or when they sell out. I guess it's 7:02 right now. Go find out if they still got any food left. Who pays attention to time once you get in here? Coming up on Friday, it's Groundhog's Day, and it's also Coaches versus Cancer with Fairfield Associate Burlington. There will be a soup supper at the Commons, a silent auction, desserts, and other goodies. And speaking of that, 19 and Varsity parents are reminded to bring at least two dozen goodies, cookies, brownies, whatever to share. And a 48-second bucket pass that will be a duck toss. Winner of the duck toss will receive a gift basket and gift card from IV. And there will be a few t-shirts available for sale on Friday night. Those were available online. Have to purchase what was left for those to be up to grabs for sale on Friday. Again, come out Friday night, Groundhog Day, and meet the Coaches versus Cancer Day. Third round, Matt Martin, first team down, this quarter. And a Metcalf in for the Trojans. Last Albia guys by Dylan DeMoss. First foul on Juliana Brown. Manny Martin for the Trojans. Olivia Sheffield, Kayla Green, and Maria Hood for the Lady Deeds. First foul, Olivia Brown. Second foul on the board. Three-pointer and then Kipper. Albia against the ball. Third and second timeout, Fairfield. First round, Brianna Steele, second round on the court. Two shots. For summer, it's gone beyond 7 o'clock. That's the time, Faith Jones. Thank you. And a steal for the Trojans. Corners of the books, Albia 40, Fairfield 36.
Thank you.
Home timeout, Fairfield. This time, calling for Fairfield's on the Fairfield end. Julian Brown, Aaliyah Hood, and Lenny Dees. Your health spending for helping great funding for the program.
Thank you.
30-second timeout, Fairfield. So again, last call, about 10 minutes for the fritter, the breakfast for supper. I had a monologue with that fritter terminology. Bob Renner. Thank you. Cornell, Savannah Holland. Two shots. Julian Brown, the ball's still on. the varsity warm-ups underway for the boys' team, we're going to recognize our senior basketball players, managers, and dance and drill team members, of course, will be escorted by their parents. And we begin with the dance and drill seniors, starting with McKenna Hyman. She's the daughter of Amanda and Roger Hyman. McKenna was a football manager. She plans to attend Indian Hills Community College, become a radiology technologist, and major in business. We wish you all the best, McKenna. Our other dance and drill seniors is Maya Lane. She's the daughter of Jill and Michael Lane. Maya has been involved with volleyball, playing on the track coming up in the spring. She's also been involved with the National Honor Society, FBLA, mentoring, coaching for Iowa Lions volleyball, the Sin Dance Academy, and Spirit Love Volleyball. Maya is planning to attend Central College, majoring in biology on the Greek dentistry track, and she'll also be playing volleyball for the Lady for the Dutch. Good luck to you, Maya. That's our two seniors. Now we got the boys' basketball seniors, beginning with Beth Boatride. His parents are Katie and Cole. Ben's been involved in cross country, track and field. He's a member of the Student Council, National Honor Society, the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, FCA, volunteers at youth athletic camps, and Food Bank of Iowa. Ben plans to attend St. Ambrose University, majoring in exercise science, then attend their doctorate school for physical therapy, and also running on their cross country and track teams. Good luck to you, Ben Bogride. Next, we have Cooper Polonsky. His parents, Christy and Jason Polonsky. Cooper has also played soccer as a member of the student council. He's planning to enlist in the Air Force National Guard and then in 2025 go to Iowa State, majoring in finance. We wish you all the best, Cooper Polonsky. Our final senior basketball player, Sam Wheaton. He's the son of Jamie Reisnett and Nate Wheaton. He's been involved with the football and golf programs. He loves hanging with friends and playing video games. Plans to attend Iowa Central Community College, study kinesiology, and going to play for their football team. We wish you all the best, Sam Wheaton. And we have our senior manager, Chloe Preston, daughter of Kathy and Richard Preston. Chloe's been involved with the track team as well as volleyball. She's in FFA, FBLA, NHS, and FCA. A lot of initials there. Chloe's planning to attend Northeast Iowa Community College to pursue a degree in nursing, then go to Iowa to get her master's degree in nursing. Wish you all the best, Chloe Preston. And we have our two senior girls basketball players. First, Savannah Hollander. Daughter of Julie Hollander. And Savannah Hollander. Been involved with softball, soccer, volleyball. Plans to volunteers for basketball, soccer, and volleyball camps, helping with Special Olympics. Plan to take a gap year to travel, then attend the university and major in elementary education. Not sure which university, but whoever it is, they'll be lucky to get Savannah Hollander. Last, certainly not least, Bree Tennis Steele. Father Gary and Jason Steele. She's been involved with the softball and volleyball programs, FFA, 4-H, NHS, Student Council, FBLA, mentoring, and also was the Jefferson County Fair Queen this last year. Brianna is planning to attend Iowa State University to major in elementary education. We wish you all the best, Brianna Steele. As a group of seniors, your efforts and dedication have been noticed and truly appreciated. We thank you for letting us be a part of your achievements. Look forward to seeing you thrive for the rest of this senior year. And always wishing you the best. You'll always be Trojans. Senior parents, thank you for your support, your great guidance you've given your sons and daughters throughout their careers. And they wouldn't be here without you, parents. Once a big round of applause for all these seniors. and the parents office. I will have the floor swept and we'll get the varsity warm-ups underway. Booster Club apparel store still open. Got another 15 minutes once the Varsity Boys game gets underway. They'll find a closed shop. Don't forget, Friday is coaches versus Hampton Knight on Groundhog Day. There will be a soup supper at the Commons, a silent auction with desserts. Freshman JV Varsity Parent Sports will be bringing goodies that will be sold with that silent auction. 48-second buck pass, there's a dunk toss. The winner will receive a basket and gift card from Ivy. Also, a few t-shirts available for sale by Coaches versus Cancer Night on Friday. Groundhog Day, come out to the gym. Thank you.
Thank you.